let him come through here. When he gets to the desk, I'm going to ask him.
This is something you don't see every day. Hall of Famer Dick Butkus hiding between the shelves in the Poteet Library.
Right.
He's here to surprise Malik Jefferson. Jefferson is the 2014 winner of the Butkus Award.
Pick up this.
There you go, man.
The Butkus goes to the best high school linebacker in America. This year, that's Malik Jefferson. He has won his share of awards, but this one is special.
I was in shock. I was excited, and I didn't know exactly what to do yet, but to shake his hand and figure out where my trophy was. But it was a great pleasure to finally meet one of the greatest linebackers who ever lived. And his trophy given out to many great linebackers is a true honor.
Football-wise, he was the guy. I mean, but it's when you find out about a lot of different things about these kids, at least in high school, that's what we look for. And you know, he's just a great kid.
It's an honor, and it's a pleasure to be a part. I wish Mr. Poteet could have seen the great things I did and tried to put his school on the map.
Jefferson has trimmed his college choices to 7 schools. He will announce his choice on December 19th.